Okay, yeah, I'm shutting that door.
Yeah, I was gonna tell you to do that. Okay, we're short and scared. Christina.
Megan.
Okay. Yeah. So, apparently, Short and Skirts was created back in 2006 and 2007 when I was sitting there wearing a short red skirt and I looked down and thought it would be a cool band name.
Yeah, and it just so happened that I gave her that skirt.
So, yeah, we were already bonded by a skirt. A short
red skirt. Well, our music is kind of a combination of things.
Yeah. Like, yeah. And it's kind of weird since we're normally into, like, punk and metal and all that good stuff. But then yet we make these, like, weird happy songs.
Very happy songs.
Yeah.
Like, memories and missing you, except Day of Death isn't that happy.
Yeah.
Not at all.
Mm-hmm. And, I wrote this song, like a piano arrangement, in my grave with the help of Megan in one area.
Yeah.
And so that's one of our really good songs. And then Missing You, I wrote, and Memories, I wrote.
She basically writes everything.
But we're working on some new stuff
that we have no idea what it is. Because we have, like, little parts of and pieces and of songs, and,
because I just sit there and, like, start writing something, and normally, a song starts out with, like, two lines, and then I leave it like that for, like, months.
Would you like to tell them how you usually come up with your songs? Like, where you are?
Sure, this is kind of weird,
but it actually makes sense since we're in the place right now.
Yeah. So, if you can tell where we are, it is a bathroom, and that is where I come up with most of our songs. First.
In the bathroom.
While I'm going to the bathroom.
TMI.
So, that's pretty much it. We'll be checking in with some more stuff
later.
Yeah. So, check us out, myspace.com/shortredskirts.
And neither of us are wearing a short red skirt right now.
We're never wearing a short red skirt.
We're never wearing a skirt.